Hello.
Hello, hello.
It's super loud today, actually. Welcome.
Pardon?
Welcome.
Hello.
I gotta do, like, the ping to tell people to show up, but yeah. We're gonna have Skullgirls Gaming soon, once I find someone to play. So, our first people who I wanna hunt down are... Skullgirls. Tenet versus Four Coffee. I'm scratching that.
TV. Hello. CJ is rushing back. Okay. Pika Bat. Hello, Pika Bat. This is Floor Coffee.
This is Floor Coffee.
This is Floor Coffee.
You know why he's called that, by the way?
No.
It's because he's known for spilling other people's coffee.
That's good.
Don't trust him. Don't trust him with your coffee.
Okay. Good. Thankfully, we only have monsters.
Yeah, that's true, actually.
His name isn't Monster...
off?
Yeah.
It's fine, it's back. It's back, it's back. Copium, copium. So... Otherwise... Oh. Yeah, what's up? Pinocchio, your first opponent is a person called Church, but I have no idea who that is.
Get on the
huh?
Tall, thin, blonde.
Tall, thin. Like Burry, but not. Tall, thin, and blonde.
We have Murex here. Straight from the pocket rumble bracket.
We could wait to have you on, or you could play off if you
want. I don't mind being on. Were you gonna turn the contrast down? That's only on the monitor, right?
It's only on the monitor.
Yeah, right.
The saturation.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll probably turn that.
Back on the beat.
Oh.
Alrighty.
I told you it ain't real. Go home, kid.
We're gaming.
This is true love we're making. Let's
go. I didn't know there was a... Oh, we just made it. Okay. Athens just made it. Alright. This is solo Beowulf versus P double band. This is gonna be rough. I mean, I say that, but Beowulf has got the hit on Peacock in the corner. Hello, free. Free food. Free food XD. Do you remember Fartbox 24?
Box 24.
It's Crotty Jesus' old Twitch name.
Bring it back.
He's out of there. Wow. This Beowulf doesn't need a chair. Beowulf is still holding on. He gets to the big- I didn't even realize- did Peacock just die then? Did she eat shit as an assist and die? Wait, it's all the way- I don't know what that super was for. But I guess it set up some sick incoming. Because now- And it's the frame trap, I guess. Only one hit on the SSJ. Beowulf is still holding on. This is honestly pretty close. The sweep! It fucking beats out the boss! And the up dog to make it out of the punish! This Beowulf is crazy! This Beowulf- Oh, okay. I was gonna say he doesn't need a chair, but he just picked it back up. Oh, that should have been dead. I think he could have teched forward and got a combo. The 2HKs are really working out. Oh my god, that was so close!
Somebody else.
That was sick. What an exciting mesh to start off the bracket.
Just one more?
Yes! Oh yeah!
Nobody blink!
We are quite the crowd here. Alright. What the fuck happened to that drawer? Did he get eaten by the chair? Wow. Amare! Look at that! And Beowulf is full screen again. Going to attempt to zone him out here. Okay. Yeah, the punish there. Okay, it worked out, I guess. It was a frame trap or something. Wow, that almost converted. That 2LK is so enormous.
Church is currently busy playing Among Us Arena.
Okay. Is that what you do at church?
I haven't really attended church before, so I can't confirm or deny it.
Yeah.
Maybe that is what they're doing all day on Sundays. They just play Among Us Arena all day.
Yeah, yeah.
That makes sense to me, right?
Sussy.
Judas was sus.
What, who is CJ's main in Among Us Arena?
I don't even know what the different guys do, honestly.
One of them has dusk loops, I think.
I like the color of cyan. Is there a cyan Among Us?
Probably. It'd be like a light blue or something.
Light blue, yeah. I'll pick him. If he's an option, I'll pick him.
I guess I always played the red Among Us in actual Among Us game. Isn't there a butt slam character? Beowulf is dead. Beowulf got chipped out. Good game. He's
out. Isn't there a butt slam character? I don't know.
Believe in the announcer that believes in you.
Crisped out? Oh, the chipped out, I see.
The only thing I see about Among Us Arena is they tried to patch out Infinite, and here's another Infinite on Twitter. I'm 10.
Oh, that was almost the thing that... Who was doing that combo? I can't remember now. Punish on the tag, you love to see it. Oh wow, nice punish. Well, kind of a bad combo, but it worked out. You're still playing the game. Punish him full screen for trying to get hype. What the fuck? Okay. Damn, tick throw from the jumping. Oh, it looked like it was blocking. CJ's fine. We can assure that CJ is fine, despite having almost smashed my head with his suitcase. Spike up Hellfire, Lieutenant Dragon. Oh, the double snap! That you... As soon as you could have just done snap instead of the Wolf Blitzer and got the easiest happy birthday. But I guess... Yeah. Snapping is really weird as Beowulf, isn't it? I see. That's unfortunate. I don't know who I expect to win.
I think this is a pretty close game.
Not quite getting the dash jump conversion. Really? Don't you have a normal snap in... Well, it's only chair on, isn't it?
Player 2 wins!
Oh, team change? Wait. What's happening? Yeah, okay. They must have been chair off. I wasn't paying the most attention, but... We're deep in the tank, picking our team. Wait, who won?
Back on the beat.
I don't know what happened. I think Tenet was changing the macros. Okay. I thought Tenet was changing team, but he was just messing around with the controls, so... No changing team on win. So it is 2-1 to Tenet, I think.
Church playing. Wait, why is the. What's the real score?
Back down to change control. It's 2-1 to 10.
2-1 to 10.
I think. Maybe. Oh, elephant? That George was gone for a while. Yeah. Two on to turn it, yeah.
All yours.
Oh,
oh my god! It's baseball!
That's good. Is it or.
We'll be right back after these messages.
Next.
What? Yeah, you mean.
Yeah.
That I have been delaying that, because I knew that he would get angry at me if I didn't do that. Trish versus Yumi, can you report this for me?
I love that Tenet just has a strap for his box.
I like the
it seems so convenient.
T-posing Ash. Tenet showed me his like hitbox retention system.
Mm-hmm.
Like it holds it really steady when he's playing.
I see. Yeah, it looks good.
All right.
Oh, that's Yume. This is new player Yume.
Yes, I believe so.
First time we've seen them play Skull.
This album?
Oh, yeah.
Beowulf!
Running wild!
Let's go, Samson!
Hell yeah!
Double! Your sins have
no absolution.
Big Bang!
Back on the beat.
Yes! Oh, yeah! Is it? If it's cutting out, it's probably because I'm turning it off when I'm putting it down to change the overlay or whatever. $600 to $1. That's good odds.
That is good.
Trish is memeing. The classic Trish team. Oh, look at that! Greggy, get your Greggy redeems. Wow, look at that combo. That's a good reset, but it wasn't converted off. I think if nobody bets on the other person, nothing happens and people just get their points back. Right? Surely. That was good. Hello, Neffy! Neffy, where are you? Why aren't you here at YSB? Are you wrought with some occupation? The points go into the shredder. Wow! Conversion. And world's longest overhead. This should surely be dead. Penguin? Could have been Penguin, come on. Oh, Trish missed the 360 apparently. You have your aunt and cousins and their baby in Canberra.
Player one wins!
Have fun in Canberra. Okay. Swift game one win for Trish. Look at that. Powerful 280. Runs right into it. And the A-Train is rolling. Haven't fallen for that fake overhead yet. That's a good question. I played like 5 games with CJ before this. I don't know if I really noticed it. CJ also fucked with the contrast on the monitor, so it looks really weird in person. The conversion off of the Mjolnir. What? No anti air? Oh, can't backdash forever. Okay, surely you're gonna go for the Penguin this time. No! No Penguin! Okay, wait, they can do it this time. Okay, I guess not. You just have to do it raw now if you want to hit it. Or you can just kill them. Alright, we don't get play again. CJ's fucking with the laptop, so...
Let's get a round of applause for our contestants. Believe in the announcer that believes in you.
Oh yeah!
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Let's see what Yume turns this hit into. Okay. Classic Beowulf gaming. That fake overhead still hasn't worked. They blocked it every time. Maybe they're just defaulting to down backing. Maybe you gotta open them up with the overhead first to get them to fall for it. Yep.
Take the soul.
Oh, the reset.
Take the soul.
What the fuck is that? Okay. Make him block with the cat heads. Greggy? Okay, huge punish that time. Oh, I guess not. Alright, now you... Okay, you...
Take the soul.
Rip. J.K. Lamau.
Good, you mercs? What? True. He doesn't want to piss himself on stream. What?
Did we fix the monitor?
Oh yeah, I'll change the brightness and stuff. Hold on. Look, I think this is like a custard cream or something. Yeah, feel free to have one. That one is chocolate fudge flavor. It's got hundreds and thousands, not sprinkles, hundreds and thousands. Very different. Homer Simpson donut has sprinkles. Yeah, true. Sprinkles are long. We're waiting for Murex to come back from taking a piss. He said he didn't want to... that we would get, penalized in some way.
You make better decisions when you need to pee.
That's the risky advice.
Yeah.
I'm not sure how well that applied.
And risky things, you need to be hungry.
Oh. You need to be hungry for the victory.
If you eat KFC, then...
Risky will constantly, like, be waiting forever for Grands when he used to play Quipats, and then his KFC would arrive, and he would eat it, and then he would lose all of the power, and he'd lose Grands. Anyways, Murex is here, so I can't hold the mic.
Yumi is playing floor copy off stream right now. Alright, let's do it.
The show must go on, so you end here. Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime! Where'd you go? Give me it.
saw autocorrect from Eliza there. Ooh, I'm blocking. Sweeping? Hello, champs. The comeback of the century? That could have been... Actually, Big Man was not the... Was not the, Oh, okay. Alright. Good. The chat... Oh my god. Do it again, do it again, do it again, do it again. Yoji obviously thinking that a girl would do the punish.
Let's get a round of applause for
the SSJ for me.
Let's that shit is fine. This shall betray you. Mm. Everyone good to go?
Wow, why did you? Alright, I'm gonna be right back. I'm alive, Copium. I'm alive, Copium. More like I'm alive. Wow, the elbow of hell. Amazing. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Look. Giant step not necessary here. This is with 72 FPS. Yeah. This is. You can even if you look very, very closely. In the top right, it does say 72 in the very... there's like 3 pixels of text that say it's 72 FPS. It doesn't show on screen. But the players can see it. Text for ants, yeah.
Okay, nothing left to see here.
Who made women so strong?
Who made women so strong? That's pretty true. You got a point.
Roll camera and
I'm gonna find Risky. I need him to play the set.
All yours.
Give me it! Give me it!
Zap. Tiffany! The world is full of obvious things.
I think we got it.
X grab bag with consuming OTG. No, but it is listed as we have it ticketed as a bug actually. It's something we might change. Well, if it was solely in my power, I would change it. Cool. Let me have a look. I think I'm gonna do myself versus Tenet. And then we'll do me versus you, maybe. Is that 3-1?
Sorry, you go first.
What's up?
What's happening with the timetable for OEGen? Because it's not out there yet, so I'm a little bit worried about the timing. Because I want to join as many as I can, but I don't know if I'm able to, if it's gonna clash.
I don't know what the timing is going to be right now. I think they're going to work it out next week.
Gotcha.
So we'll figure it out then. Yeah.
Not sure. That I'll definitely join Stonger because it's too fun.
Excellent.
Yeah. Very cool.
Alright. I'm going to do... I think we'll do myself as Tenet now.
I don't think CJ would take that gentleman. Sorry. Yep. Brief risky appearance on stream. Risky is fighting Hinoko off stream. Yeah? Yeah. He said pick any and then he gave me a lip. The picking one.
Double! Your sins have no absolution. Big bang!
Back on the beat.
Alrighty.
Last night of the game. Not really.
How long has it been since Risky has played? Because Risky has only been playing at locals. But he hasn't been to a YSB in a couple months.
Gentlemen and ladies,
so it could be a... multiple months of not playing Skugs for Risky. These odds are whack. Alrighty.
All yours.
Well, I was about to say, Tenet was blocking everything, but then they got hit by Beatrix, and then they got hit again! And this will spell their doom. Firing up the green vials for an air throw conversion here. Alrighty. I mean, oh, Doubles made it out of the corner completely. Oh. Okay, you actually got a combo off this. That's pretty cool. Oh, maybe OTG was already used. I wasn't actually paying attention, but the character died anyway. That was a crazy hit as well. Alright. Cool little reset. Corner conversion on Big Bang. Weed Blaster, yeah. No needleless mid-screen conversion with Pummel Horse? Why wasn't CJ ready for that one, huh? That is fucking bad. Incredibly dead. Look at how long CJ's hair is. Can you believe that? Tenet is gone to duo to this one. Shedding the peacock from their team.
This may sting.
Taking a double band approach to the matchup. Maybe they felt Valentine was having too easy of a time making it through the peacock zoning. Oh, that's a rough one to fall for. That's a classic, like, sometimes the conversion fucks with the IPS, you try to do the double air bypass thing and it triggers IPS, but it's safe anyway because bypass just puts you all the way over there. Damn, that was crazy. That was a very fast dead character, and CJ is still working on a perfect. How long is he here though? Probably... Okay. Take some chip there. That was crazy. Everything is just working out for CJ right now. This is kind of unfair. I think this is TO privilege we're seeing right here. I wonder if he could have converted off that shuriken hit with some manner of air bypass. Oh! Got the first parry, but nothing else. Okay, got some damage on Big Band, but unfortunately now your Big Band character is just dead. But surely this is a killing combo with all this meter to spend. Yeah. You can even throw the Big Band level 1 in there, but you don't even need it.
Okay, nothing left to see here.
CJ complaining about his donut? Check that out. CJ eating the donut action on stream.
Just one more! Everybody mind your marks! Fight!
Alrighty. And CJ just bullies the character into the corner again, and Valentine gets to run her game plan. Oh, fucking went for the casuals only combo. Didn't even get the TK. Did an unsuccessful ground bypass to drop the combo. Alright. I mean, Tenet's not out of this yet. Okay. Tenet blocked a lot there, but eventually you block too long, you're just gonna get opened up, especially against Valentine. Wow. Is Risky Hinoko already over? I assume Risky won that, but who knows? Hinoko has been playing a lot more recently than Risky, but... So, you know, Risky, he just doesn't rust, you know? Major surgery. Alright. That is a lot of damage. And that is a lot of undizzy left. So you... Yeah, okay. Never mind. It wasn't... Oh, maybe if you had built the bar. I don't know how you would have done it. Oh, no. Damn, that was brutal.
Now that's real Soviet damage!
Who is on left?
I will take a lap and do one for me.
I kind of want to see a risky trish play.
Okay.
Join me. Okay, yeah, I kind of want to.
Oh, Church is here. Oh, wait, though, they're both here. You're Church, right? We could do Church and Murex on stream.
Wait, CJ's already called.
Good job, Zach.
Yeah, alright. Murex, do you want to play on stream? Do you want to play?
Yeah.
Getting them to play. Okay, Trisha's busy at Ping of Fighters.
See, you're good. I think that's funny. I want to put. Let's try and get Yume Hinoka.
Yeah.
Can
I? Alrighty. I don't know if Church is.
I want to chat and I'll do comedy.
Yeah. All right.
Let's dance,
darling. Is it all in on Murex?
Back on the beat. Back on the beat. Bang, bang. Back on the beat.
Okay, hello. I'm here to do some comms.
Put on the cam for a second.
It's been a while. Huh? Chads, we got how many weeks till OHN? When's OHN again? You don't know?
2 weeks.
2 weeks? Why don't you go with me and Taff and talk? Maybe, if that is... Oh, right. I forgot, we're all booked. Yeah, you can sleep on our floor. So, this is Church with Fortune. This currently makes... I think this makes Church the only Fortune player in the East Australia region. The only one. Oh, I guess. No, Haggard doesn't play Fortune anymore. No, he plays Veo and. Haggard. Yeah, he plays Veo
and. He's been playing like Veo, Fortune, and then.
Who did Haggard play? He plays Fortune with Veo in the back, but then on the last game he swaps with Solo.
Exactly.
Who did Fortune? He did play Peacock for a small time. I thought that he gave up on the Fortune. Chris, we have to fight after this.
Gentlemen and ladies,
I know, that's what I'm saying. So, first game happened, Eric's won. Eric has done an Ezra and Eliza. That is classic maneuver.
It's a very good Ezra.
So, who are we seeing at OHN? For any international, interstaters? Anyone in the chat coming to OHN? Yeah?
I don't know if any of them are
going. None?
Oh boy.
It happens coming? Or will I be taking home the prize for free?
I like the strategy of
No? Oh yeah, free W, baby.
What? This is the problem.
I haven't played since I played you in Grand Finals. Okay,
Yeah, like I just find very efficient.
Yeah.
What the fuck is this?
Okay, the players are currently playing music. I'm gonna lean over and pull the cord out of the PS4. No, the trade. Alright, I wanna see a combo from Church. Hold the combo, don't do hits.
That was a first combo for one hit.
Alright, Murex wins second game in a disappointing display. We're all very disappointed. Oh, it's a no combo challenge run. Okay, alright, got you. That makes sense. That really explains a lot. In fact, you're doing quite well, Chuck.
You can gentlemen to play no combos all you want. Back on the beat. If you like losing. This
should be. I love losing.
Black Dahlia?
Alright, Church has informed us that he's trying now.
Wait, Murex is unveiled. What?
You don't know about the Murex veil?
I've never seen Murex veil.
I don't think he's ever played.
Where's the Noah? I'm not seeing a Noah. Okay, that was a little bit of combo then we saw.
Hold on, I saw the combo counter go up to 2.
It went up to 3. Counters major. 2? Is it really a combo when it's a grab that hits you twice?
Oh, that was heresy.
Whoa, we got a throw. We're playing Street Fighter. Oh god.
Look at that combo! That was a cool conversion!
Beowulf. Oh, the hop! This bear is almost dead. Come on, Judge, kill the bear! Yes! Alright, now shoot your gun 6 times. Ah, that's fine. You're gonna win now.
Yeah, you have the meter advantage.
Eric's in front of Harry. I can't
wait. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Oh, come on! Let's go, Jen!
Frozen.
Alright, get this man out of here. Get here at this guy.
Get this guy.
Get me in there.
Yeah, get him in there.
You have to blow it up yourself. You do this. I see some Black Dahlia. Was that Church just-
Ah, the mic was off. The mic was off. Now it is on.
You know how to work the thing.
Put it down. Oh, okay. Oh. Man, he doesn't know how to use a computer.
Now this is a keyboard.
There's been a change of plans. I'm blanking Kerr. He blanked me in Parramatta. So I'm blanking him now. I'm not saying hello to him. Ah, oh, fuck! I can't blank him, I have to go.
Do I have whipped cream on my face?
Alright.
Okay, you lied to me.
I'm out of lollipops.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime! Round and round we go! Perfect!
Don't even know where.
I'll slap you.
Sorry about that.
main.
They keep making out.
Free, let's go.
It's Jetman found it. Come close, baby. Brick out. Three times. Brick. Split. Jetman found it. Downtown.
I've had war. I'll slap you.
Fresh.
That'll help.
Split!
Get on up. Wrong wrist. Shake your heel.
Hats off to me. That's all, folks. Let's have another! This is true love we're making. Fight!
Hell yeah. No, please.
Ready for your shots?
Take your soul. All yours.
Don't even. Did you miss me?
Ready for your shot?
It's jelly. Get up. So, get out of here. Dig it. Get low.
I'll pass.
Shake me, pound it. Take the soul train! Super Sonic!
Enough!
Damn! Down time! Don't blow your ring! Play Armstrong! Stop! You get Armstrong! It's just... Get up! Down time! You done broke up now! Y'all, Sky Beast is active!
No! I won't believe it! Just one more!
Who's next? Pledge!
Everybody, mind your marks! Showtime!
Dodge this!
Yeah, hold it for you!
120 and 35!
Oh, yeah!
Don't start press!
Take the soul train!
Oh yeah! Break
out! Take the soul train!
Oh yeah! Hold the
door!
Gigantic!
My God, he broke the head!
Ball's chair!
All yours!
Hell yeah!
Load up! Danger!
Break out! Take the soul train!
Oh yeah!
Ninja!
Break out! Take the soul train!
Oh yeah! That is
you need to work on those promos if you want to wear this track.
Okay, nothing left to see here.
Hello, hello. It's working now, I think. It was plugged in all the way, and the first replug did not fix it, and now the second replug has fixed it. How long has it been broken for? It was switched on and plugged in. Hello. RJ is Stream Shadow, that's pretty true. It was broken for two sets? Alright, whatever. That's lame. There wasn't commentary last set. Thank you, Audio Technica. Alright, that's fine. Let's, so that was 3 Binui, 1 Risky. Let's watch a loser set, I think. So we have Murex Tenet and, how about Goji Yume? We have you right here, so let's do it.
Okay. Get on there.
Goji versus Yume. Yume, put Yume on. Don't worry, I shall. Alrighty. Go main menu. Okay, that was good. I hope you have the right... Okay, you both have the right controller, right?
Yeah.
Okay. That's fine then. Are you sure your buttons are correct, you mean?
I can keep them off.
Oh, okay. Cool. What?
Murex is playing a bracket.
Oh, okay. You're gonna play him after he's done in his bracket. Cool. Alright, well, let's do it.
Something big is about to happen.
What? Whatever. Starting school.
That's how you go back to main
menu. Nah, don't worry about it. The fact that he, Bayou gets, like, unified frame advantage on knockdowns is actually something very strong with him. And something no other character has. But also, his archetype just wouldn't work at all. He'd be much harder to play if he just had, like, frame advantage all over the place. He loves being invincible. Just rock on Bayou? Sure. Gotcha. Oh, did you 2MP after Excella? Very bold. Even on a light character. Oh, you're good. You ready to play?
Yeah, you two
are playing each other. Murex was not aware that he was being called for a bracket set. He thought he was just being called for a casual set. He needed me? Broken on Disney. I don't know. It's very strong. I don't know. I don't like to call things broken if they're not. You may have pressed John Hard Punch. It would be a violation of my tournament organizer ethics. Okay.
Even the sky. Player 2 wins.
I don't think it's me. No, yeah, you're right.
There we go.
I don't know what he's doing.
What?
Look, he's doing.
Let's have another.
What the?
Murex. I don't have time for this.
Huh?
Who will be our star tonight? Where'd you go?
Give me a hit! Give me a hit! All yours!
Oh,
Bonk. Okay.
No escape.
Crisp? Okay.
Oh girl.
I did that before.
Believe in the announcer that believes in you.
Bring it on!
Everybody, mind your marks! Showtime!
There's no escape. Yep.
I know the different announcers.
You just set them in settings. There's a bunch of them. The real score is 2-1, right? Okay, hang on. What is the real score? Okay, 2-0, right? 3-1-4. This is looking like a struggle. Oh, brain traps? Nice, I like that layer. That was really cool. Nice blocking. Cool. Shimmying the Excel up, very nice. Trigger Samson. This is gonna be a difficult comeback to make. You get hit by like one counter hit plus bubble. Okay. Alright, yeah. Alright. Is that the set?
Player two,
it was 3, it was 3-1 before, now it's 3-4. I think I need to do myself versus Trish next, but I'm not sure if Trish is busy playing another game. So, watch this space while I figure out what's on next. Or we could have Tenet Mirrors, depending on which one happens first. I don't know. I saw Trish was playing Grand Blue. So, she'll be over after she plays one more game. Kek bye, kek bye, kek bye.
This is Winners Finals. We're back. We got Trish off Grand Blue.
I wanna cover that up and then I tripped up.
Here we go. I don't know why that's like that. In any case. Very okay. Oh, that was an extra punish. I guess you can get that far up and get him before he recovers. I don't know, unless Trish had just begun to do something on the way down that was kind of hit by Afro. But standing light moment. I assume that's a difficulty in Beowulf combo. It's okay, Beowulf's dead. That I think the mic cut out for a second, but we're back. I will pay attention to whether or not the mic is working. Because there seems to actually have been some issues before.
What?
That's footsie.
No time, it's jelly. Get up. Split.
Next time.
What? Oh. Big drop? Could do a big combo and... Oh, never mind. That is very unfortunate. I've had that exact drop before. You hate to see it.
Player one wins!
Dude, look at how long CJ's hair is.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Oh shit. Doubled the stage shit. Okay. Nothing to be done about that one this time.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Hell yeah!
All right. Valentine is jumping around in various directions. Very cool conversion. Yeah, the meaty traveling giant python. I believe you should have OTG here, yep. Huge. Get the points. Oh, I went underneath the Luga. Oh, that's a classic reset. I should do that one. Oh, the A-Train assist hit the airborne recovery on BattleBot. Damn. So many of these MGRs are working out. Okay, that was a misinput. But that was a very heads-up MGR. Wow, bravely dashing up in Big Man's face. It's like CJ just gets to do whatever the hell he wants in this game.
Let's give a big hand for Big Bang.
Okay, nothing left to see here.
Billy, 4 foot. 2-0 win the first of three.
2-0.
Oh well, I think Trish actually had the other games to play, so maybe it's a bit of a cope, but...
I do not control the speed at which lobsters die.
Yeah.
It's fine. I want Mary's lieutenant is a curve.
Wait, no, that was something else. Tenant was playing with somebody, I think Yume before they left.
I think I'm gonna make them move their set onto...
How
like,
much, what... So true, I know.
I think I need a new... You gotta be...
Fuck! Oh! Okay. It was already cut out again for a little bit. HVS employee CJ is in charge of the big red button that breaks the lobbies around the world.
Yeah, I press it every so often just to annoy them.
What I was going to say The mic cut me off before when I tried to make a Path of Exile joke. So I guess I'm not allowed to make Path of Exile jokes. Or else it kills me.
Can you please call, I think it's... It's fine. So you're 2 and you're... Yeah, let's have the right. So it's Murex 2 versus 10 at 1.
Murex... We've had enough...
The sequel, it's the sequel.
Yeah.
Please.
Back on the beat. Oh, okay, we're back.
Loses something.
Back on the beat.
Murex 2 versus 10 at 1.
I shouldn't be long.
Yes, boy.
Who will be our star tonight?
Leg ending. Wow. The antis are- what the fuck? That looks bizarre. Oh. Peacock is dead. Chair move? Wow. You have a lot of time to punish that chair move, huh? Not the chair move. Why am I saying chair? It's the fridge move. Look at this corner pressure from Murex. That was the world's highest fucking combo I've ever seen. What? Oh, the air to air from Eliza. This is a master at work. I guess it just works. Everything when Murex uses that move, it's a command grab. Oh, never mind. Murex gets hit, but he's back into neutral. Oh, and he's opted for an honorable big band duel. Oh shit, that's a lot of damage on him. What the fuck? Murex was winning just 2 seconds ago, and all of a sudden he's ult. Now he gets the SSJ. The quick match combo. It's still pretty close. Oh, fuck. I mean, I think this is just about even, because this is... Does he have these? He has the combo. Look at that.
Auditions for the backup band.
You only got to see the final game on stream, but that was hype as hell. Bye-bye, Eliza. No, Eliza won. Eliza brought it back. That was a robbing woman.
Robbing woman.
What's a, like a,
pilfering pharaoh. Ah, damn it,
that
it's an
doesn't
F
work.
Down.
Yeah.
What is a word that means?
Felonous pharaoh.
Felonous pharaoh? That's pretty good. Alright, Risky versus Murex.
Risky Murex. Scamming skeleton. Yeah, that's good. We have chairs on stream for you now. What's on that screen in the back? Yeah. Yep. Fuck, the mic cut out again. Whatever. We live through it. Yeah, let me cut the TF2 on while we're waiting. Oh, okay, we're back. Yeah, this mic has sucked ass. This mic has been so good for so long, but I guess it's finally at the end of its days. All right, we're playing casuals. Hello. Oh, okay, we're back.
Which gimmick casual should we play while we wait for Rissy to get out of Tekken jail? But no, nothing that makes me play a character I don't play. I don't know. That won't be. Last time we played like Contro Assist, Double Horns Assist, Weed Blaster Assist.
We could do Robo JHK only.
Robo JHK? I owned me in there. You're the undisputed master of Robo JHK. Do all random? Oh. You don't learn anything by playing all random on. I pick Titan Knuckle Assist.
Okay. We're doing Titan Knuckle Assist.
Black Dahlia.
This should be.
Serafilla! Counting down a fan! Valentine!
Time to operate. Time to operate.
Serafilla!
Can't turn down a fan.
Serafilla!
Can't turn down a fan.
Nukula!
We're gonna get
Can't
turn down a fan. Can't turn down a fan. Can't turn down a fan. Can't turn down a fan. Can't turn down a fan.
Serafilla!
Can't turn down a fan. Can't turn down a fan.
Thank you.
Try plugging the actual thing.
Oh no! Don't touch anything.
Don't touch anything. Fucking.
Stupid. Where's this race we are?
Alright. Hello, hello. Oh, hello. Alright. If I don't move a millimeter, maybe it will continue to work. What do I need to say?
This what?
Goji won the last set. By quite a significant margin.
Just a moment.
We're gonna play another set, and when should we swap sides? When someone reaches 5 points or something? Or? Well, do first to 10 and swap sides when someone reaches 5.
Let's have another!
Hang on to your hat.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
We were fighting. Bella Bowl of Scout World.
It looks like there's some.
The commentary microphone, so the commentary webcam had the microphone on it, so I can say something. I could restart the computer. No, it's not like a computer thing, it's the USB connection to the microphone is fucked. This is like the worst microphone ever, by the way. I'm literally holding up a commentary webcam to my face. That is what you're hearing right now. I apologize. How does it sound, by the way? Terrible? I assume terrible. Yeah, this is the backup. This is the backup microphone. What's up? Goji is your champion? But you...
I'm still in.
So you just... Trish just says you win.
Okay, if I beat Risky,
you just win against Benoit. It sounds like shit, but we can hear it. That's funny. I wonder if I can find where the microphone is on this thing. Yeah, microphone that sounds like shit is better than no microphone at all, so whatever. Man. Alright, so won both sets of verbal. One pretty close and one not close. It was like 10-4 in the second set. She's just too good. And also she won Tekken Ball. So the moral is, don't challenge Goji in anything that ends in the word ball. That just sucks though. And also if anyone accidentally goes to the commentary cam stream, they're gonna see this. But I'm not like holding it up to my face. Yeah, it's sounding like an Xbox headset microphone, that sounds about right. It's better than nothing though. Man, alright. So, Rissy is still in Tekken jail, I think. I think I'll go check on him now. I'll mute the microphone though while I'm not sort of speaking into it. DQ? No, it's a 10-person bracket. We can't afford to DQ like the top 3-ish player. That's just not how it works here. He is on his final set of Tekken Jail.
What if he wins?
He said he can just come after this set, I don't know. I'm not sure if he's expecting to win or lose, but...
final.
I don't think that's true. I think they have like a separate top 8 thing, he's probably not even in top 8 yet. I don't know, Tekken's big. It'd be like that. So for Trish's birthday, she's requested that everyone present a PowerPoint presentation on a topic of their choosing at the after party. And Guji's topic of choice is
proposed Black Dahlia balance changes.
Proposed back then. Of course, we're looking to tone down some of her tools, Dave. We feel like they're a bit too strong.
Are we?
Yeah, are you saying that you're just gonna propose a bunch of unreasonable acts?
I should have put, like, a negligible nerf in there.
The taunt double rose does less damage?
True, yeah. You no longer get the snowman when you do the taunt.
Oh, that is kind of a... Wait, you can get a snowman during the taunt?
If you do the taunt, then your next ice shot that hits will guarantee you have the little snowman guy.
Oh, right. Can you get the snowman randomly as well?
Yeah.
What's the chance of that?
No idea.
I think that Scribble Cat should be 100% chance. So quick, check out... Do you like our microphone? This one broke.
I am winning in Tekken.
You're winning in Tekken?
I'm winning in Tekken.
Rishi versus Murex. Oh shit, I have to grab Murex. He said he was waiting for you. Hold, alright. Here. Go.
Okay. I won two games with them. One of them was close. One of them I fucking cleaned up. Alright. And the king main was standing behind me and he was watching me do something and was like, ooh, that's good. Blame Trish for sending me down here.
Alright. Pika gripping Yepcom? So true, so true.
Whoa!
How did it
when
it's
finals
good?
Why is there no
Scuggs
audio?
Wait, no Scuggs audio?
Oh my god. Isn't that what that means?
What does it say?
At the bottom. The audio input there.
That is really good point. Why is there no audio input there? What just happened? Hello?
Oh.
Oh, yep.
Oh, I turned it off Facebook. Okay.
I remember.
What happens though, it's PS4 mode.
PS4 mode thinks it's an audio device. Yeah. Okay, fantastic.
I realized.
I was like, alright, let's do it.
How do I look?
Have a little bit of fun.
Refresh. Okay. No,
gentlemen,
right.
Ladies, it's showtime!
Oh, that was
my fun.
You're
out of
fun, and then
you're
like, oh, I shouldn't have
to do that. You remember the instructions. Oh, into
yeah, if I don't
Ready for your shot, let's up the dose. Did you miss me? Damn, is this log down dead? Okay, yeah, I didn't... The long overhead? Was that a real train combo or not? Whoa, that was pretty good actually. From where you belong.
I just realized that I did not fit. Level 5? That's not level 5, that's 2 less than what I asked for.
Very good.
Tell me where it hurts.
40% of the time. I'm heading down the...
I can't believe it.
What a pathetic ASG.
We'll be right back after these messages.
72 frames per second.
Let's have another!
Yeah, that
deal
is...
with it.
Oh, okay.
72 FPS, it's the, yeah, it's the main version. Have you not heard about this? Oh, what's that low? By the second low? Okay, this is whatever. Why are you keeping alive though? And the full combo was into winning the game? That is fucked up. I would not have expected him to stand there. Oh, you're up. Oh my god. Yeah, I would have done. That's what I would have done.
You're fucked.
Give me a little fun. That's funny.
Yes, I would like my kids to perform.
I see. I see how it is.
Wait, what?
Alright.
Alright, we're good.
We're good?
Time to operate.
Assist has been set. Sarah Bella. Sarah Bella.
Back on the man.
What does that look?
I think like the helicopter.
Let's do this in one take.
Wow. He does already have free. That is pretty nice. Whoa.
That's my cue. Let's up the dose. That's my cue.
The droppy? I want to go smarter than I thought it would be. I Dangerous injury. Alright, I'm holding him down. It's only a long man left.
You're mine.
No way. Deadly sharp. This way. Combo him from this?
Going down. Major surgery.
We do a little bit of trolling.
Now we're ready to operate.
She's on. Damn. Seven wins? That's cheating.
Just one more!
Perfection! I have my name in capo.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
What is Gundrak saying in all of this? She's going to drop it. Inshallah. Never mind.
Right. No, that's
right. Okay. Bomb is
grab.
Huh? Would love a little grab. Oh, punish. I think a combo. Combo. Okay, remember we were doing the super, I think? I don't think the super would have. Oh my god, what? 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 Whatever. This is basically all right. I didn't catch it. Oh my lord. Oh my god. I'm not gonna miss
time. Only one.
Not to this time. Oh my god, I go.
This is amazing. The biggest play in the world.
Let's
and then
have it,
emerges.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Ready for your shots? Let's get going.
I don't think it's risky for anything coming through on one of the burn, but I still need to get the team in for posterity.
Don't make me laugh.
Be constantly outplaying, outmaneuvering, outplaying.
Ready for your shot?
You are so flying up. How did they do that? Combo? Little combo. Ooh! Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I used to do that a lot.
What did you mean to mine?
I thought
you were
gonna
save
it. Wow. Player 2 wins!
I was just leaning over.
Just one more!
Rocket! Man, you
can't lean.
Gentlemen
and ladies, it's showtime!
I need to use the content. Escape. Hello, Sonic. Escape.
Throwing fireball?
Nice enough.
Let's up the dose.
Let's up the dose.
It's my thing. Dahlia. It's the Dahlia.
Dahlia's doing Dahlia things.
But Dahlia?
Alright.
I think we got it.
And he says TR of Tekken is a hunk.
A hunk? That's kind of, I mean, I can't find the fault. I can't find the fault in his logic. I fucking agree with it. Goji, how do you feel about getting trolled? How do you feel about getting trolled?
Oh, by Risky?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Just like I'm not an invulnerable. Yeah, he's in good shape at the moment.
Alright, where's... I get it. It's Trish. Trish, are you still DQ'd?
Alright. Alright. Alright, Grands is going to be myself versus Risky when Risky comes back from Tekken Jail. Yeah, it's offline. What are you doing?
Download content?
Oh my god. What have you done? What have you done?
This should be entertaining.
Countdown down a fan. Countdown down a fan.
This may sting a bit.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
That's my cue.
Tighten knuckle!
Tighten knuckle!
Nausea, headaches, and death.
Roll camera and
fight! Let's see. Believe in the announcer that believes in you.
Time for your physical.
Who will be our star tonight?
Showtime!
Major surgery!
Can't catch me.
Boring.
Next time.
Now that's more life. Watch the main.
To go?
Let's rock!
Don't blink!
That's my cue.
He is currently playing Sword, so he's free from Tekken Jail, but now he's in Exar Jail. So, soon TM, probably.
Believe in the announcer that believes in you!
Let's do this in one take!
Let's rock!
I've seen worse.
Hello!
I'm on the fuck ass webcam, Mike.
There was a guy. He was so angry. When he lost,
you do the sickest play in the world, and then a trap emerges from the ground. Alright, that's good. Is anybody still here after?
Not be a I'm halfway through. Uh oh. What's gonna happen now?
Get out of this menu.
Alright, we're good.
Excelabella when she press, yeah.
Now.
We're killing Risky.
Oh, is this Grand? Oh, yeah. What happened to this? Shinnyaku. Oh. Okay. They keep me in exile.
I heard that as it happened.
Born died, you gave me.
You called me a twink!
Are you not born?
Can you chase the one that ruins the whole
compliment
universe?
Take a compliment, twink.
The word twink, in of itself, is not a compliment or an insult. It is
you,
a...
You mentioned as a compliment, right?
It's up to reader interpretation.
Reader interpretation.
Yeah.
I knew this would happen.
So, we're going to be getting home pretty late. Because, second, eight, we can talk to six.
Thank you. Okay. Now we will be ready to game.
Time to operate. Are you getting my sandwich tonight, or what?
There we go.
Sorry, I'm out of lollipops.
This battle is all in the mind. Showtime!
It's grand final. Starting off with the Valentine Point Mirror. The CJ Valentine has the first hit. A successful run under reset. Loading a level 3 purple vial, catches it out. Risky Valentine's health is draining away as we speak. The RVD is racked up and we've reset to neutral. CJ has killed the Valentine, and I believe he still has a green vial loaded. Yep, you're getting a level 4 green vial. Whoa. Risky Bella putting up a fight.
So much damage in 2v3.
That's bugger, that didn't kill. Okay. That worked. Okay. Now Risky is eating shit. Oh. Excellent match, just, well matched.
Alright.
It sounded like you got conjure. Oh, you gotta do it to him.
Too hot to handle.
Player
1
wins!
Very good.
Just one more!
This may
stink. It was a very damaging
diamond
drop. Wow, yeah, that must have been a...
It's this! Major surgery!
CJ has the hit again. Character is going to be very bad. The zero meter, in fact. Oh. Surely you could have... Yeah, CJ has come to the same conclusion, probably could have done a better combo to kill needlessly, but stop figuring that out. CJ doesn't even need that extra meter to win this game now.
Ready for your
It's worth noting as well that CJ's come in from Wimmer's side, so he only has one to win. Risky has to make the reset if he wants to take it all the way home. And this character is dead as well, and it's game two. It's another victory for CJ. On bracket point now.
Stop on Monster.
Risky is blaming his lack of Monster. He's got a sip of CJ's. Now, both players are equally monstered up. Maybe this will make the difference for Risky.
Gentlemen and ladies, true,
this is Risky at his most powerful. He's gonna get the Shonen protagonist power up. Down 2-0. Have to make the reverse 3-0. And it's a pretty good start, working on a perfect. Hitting CJ Valentine in the corner. Oh, nice air throw. That's it. The monster made a huge ult. Okay, I guess that works. The character is dead for 2 meters. Wow. That was a crazy PBGC. That was a good Abari. Oh, that's unfortunate. What the fuck is that? I don't know if that was probably meant to re-stand. But... Valentine can't see. It was a setup, apparently.
I'll cut you down.
Okay. That was a bit of jank. Oh, very good. Excellent throw, CJ. The instant overhead. This is gonna be a dead Valentine. They can... He did the fucking hard combo. That's insane. Got a whole full meter to kill this Bella with. But Bella has 5. Oh my god, 5 meter now. Okay, this character is absolutely fucking dead. That's all it's gonna say. The monster, it made a difference. He had a slip of monster and then he won the game. It's that simple.
Gentlemen and ladies, it's showtime!
Oh, that's so cool. Four! Oh. Spin.
This
reversal go around here. Okay. A lot of damage, but I'm gonna be quite dead on this hit. No, not quite. Wow. Okay, bit of a fail reset there. Oh no.
The doctor got
wow. That was explosive.
I think we got it.
Oh my god. Anything to say?
Sponsored by Monster.
Sponsored by Monster.
Thank you everyone for playing and or watching.
Sorry.
Goodbye, everyone.
Do you want me to keep it?
Whatever, the damage has been done.
Correct thought.
Yeah. See you guys. Bye bye.